This is a recording of the Hebrew vocabulary for Basics of Biblical Hebrew Grammar, 3rd edition, by Gary D. Pratico and Miles V. Van Pelt. Students may select one of two recordings. The first recording is read with the traditional or classical pronunciation by Miles Van Pelt. The second recording is read with the modern or Israeli pronunciation by Nancy Erickson. Students studying Hebrew in a college or seminary should consult their professor in order to select the pronunciation preferred by the instructor. By way of orientation, students should pronounce each Hebrew word after it is given in the recording. Following the pronunciation of each Hebrew word, English definitions are provided, and students are encouraged to practice memorization. Track number 2 begins with the Hebrew alphabet. To skip to the modern Hebrew pronunciation, please jump to track number 37.
Chapter 1, the Hebrew alphabet. Aleph, Beit, Gimel, Dalet, Hey, Wow, Zion, Chet, Tet, Yod, Kaf, Lamed, Mem, Nun, Samek, Ayin, Pei, Tzare, Kof, Resh, Sin, Shin, Tau. Chapter 2. Avraham, Abraham, Aharon, Aaron, Dawid, David, Yehuda, Judah, Yahweh, Yahweh, the Lord, Yehoshua, Joshua, Yosef, Joseph, Yaakov, Jacob, Yitzhak, Isaac, Yerushalayim, Jerusalem, Yirmiyahu, Jeremiah, Yisrael, Israel, Canaan, Canaan, Mitzrayim, Egypt, Moshe, Moses, Esau, Esau, Paro, Pharaoh, Zion, Zion, Shaul, Saul, Shlomo, Solomon, Shemuel, Samuel. Chapter 3. Av, Father, Ancestor, Adon, Lord, Master, Adam, Man, Mankind, Humankind, Adama, Ground, Land, Earth, Ach, Brother, Achoth, Sister, Relative, Loved One, Ish, Man, Husband, El, God, God, Elohim, God, Gods, Aim. Mother. Eretz. Land, earth, ground. Isha. Woman, wife. Bayith. House, household. Bane. Son. Bath. Daughter. Davar. Word, matter, thing. Yom. Day. Lila. Night. Naar. Boy, youth, servant. Naara, young girl, newly married woman, maidservant. Chapter 4. Goy. Nation, people. Derek. Way, road, journey. Har. Mountain, hill, hill country. Kohane. Priest. Lave. Heart, mind, will. Mayam. Water. Melech. King, ruler. Navi. Prophet. Nefesh. Soul, life, person, neck, throat. Sus. Horse. Safer. Book, scroll, document. Evid. Slave, servant. Ayin. I, spring. Ear. City, town. Tzava. Host, army, war, service. Coal. Voice, sound, noise. Rosh. Head, top, chief. Shame. Name, reputation. Shana. Year. Torah. Law, instruction, teaching. Chapter 5. Aish. Fire. Hekal. Temple, palace. Zahav. Gold. Cherev. Sword. Yeled. Child, boy, youth. Yom. Sea. Kesef. Silver, money. Mizbeach. Altar. Makom. Place, location. Mishpat. Judgment, decision, ordinance, law, custom. Na'um. Utterance, announcement, revelation. Olam. Forever, everlasting, ancient. Anan. Clouds. Ruach. Spirit, wind, breath. Sar. Ruler, prince. Shemayim. Heaven, sky. Sha'ar. Gate. Ha? The definite article. Wa? And, but, also, even, then. Chapter 6. Achare. After, behind. El. To, toward, into. Eighth. With, beside. Ba. In, at, with, by, against. Bane. Between. Bathoke. In the midst of, inside. Ka. As, like, according to. La. To, toward, for. Lama'an. On account of, for the sake of. Min. From, out of. Ma'al. Above, upward, on top of. Aver. Beside, other side, edge, bank. Ath. Until, as far as. Al. On, upon account of, according to. Im. With, together with. Panim. Face, front. Tachath. Under, below, instead of. Eighth. Definite direct object marker, not translated. Coal. All, each, every. Chapter 7. Kodesh. Holiness, something that is holy. Ra'ah. Evil, wickedness, calamity, disaster. Gadol. Great, big, large. Zakain. Old, elder, old man. Zar. Foreign, strange. Chai. Living, alive.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.